Oh, I hope to God this thing is on. I'm not just talking to myself. Yo, what's up? Okay.
Resident Evil 4.
When was the last time I actually commentated while actually recording gameplay? As you can see, playing Resident Evil 4 VR. Since I barely get a chance to actually do this. It's at night, day off, thought I had some fun trying this out again. Felt really good the first time I played it. Wanted to get back into this and try it again. Now that I think about it, I never even finished that GameCube playthrough I was playing doing years back then. I didn't. I never finished that GameCube playthrough. Oh. Yeah, maybe I'll finish this one. That chance. God, it's so hard for me to see right in VR. My vision's already shit as it is. That's legal blindness for me. Damn, is this because I'm sitting? Oh, I just gotta walk over it. Wow, this must be... So far, this might be the most comfortable VR game I've played so far. Controls just feel good. Confused about the controls here.
Nice.
That suck. I played it twice. I shouldn't be too surprised. Hell, everything is so much easier since the game's not exactly made. It wasn't exactly made for VR. I mean, they're kinda just standing still like idiots. And I still suck. Trying to conserve here because of the knife. The knife feels so good on here. And again, because of how they move, thought I could be cheap with the ammo. And throwing shit, that's a different story. Since I completely forgot to finish that damn gamecube playthrough.
Little rough, don't you think? You're not like them?
No. You?
Okay. I have only one very important question. Do you got a smoke?
Got gum.
Perfect. The big cheese.
What?
Feeble humans, let us give you our power. Soon, you will become unable to resist this intoxicating power.
Seriously, why didn't they just fucking kill him?
Wake up.
Yay. Crawl out of one hole and into another.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Americano, si? Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world? Oh, hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
That's too good for a guess. Wanna start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid. But now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite a ladies' man.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Do something, cop!
After you. It's Leon. Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
I'm fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No. But apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
over here, stranger.
Ah, yes, the fucking flasher.
Got something that might interest you.
Oh, shit.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Oh. Great, more shit I can't see. Don't know. Shouldn't this happen, alright. Worst thing about VR. Me trying to reach it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I kind of shot like three of those.
What are you buying? Is that all, stranger?
Let's see, sure. Let's see. 20,200. Should I do that?
Thank you.
Yeah, I spent that much.
What are you buying?
I shouldn't need that now. Okay. That's gonna... There we go.
Thank you.
good. And all right then. Don't I have both of them? How do I combine? Don't I have to combine them or something? Keys and treasure. Great, more reading. This is something I'm forgetting. This is something I'm forgetting how to do. Yeah, okay, here's the keys. Alright. Yeah, but how the fuck do you combine it? Hell, how the hell do I put it on the door? Everything. Hell, I'm amazed at the things you can grab on here. worse than me. Thank you. I just remember. That snake's gonna start coming out of these things. Yeah, that's gonna suck. Can I waste for this? This is a red, the recorded red dot. Now this. Beautiful. Fuck. Can I even use this mouse crossing it? A puzzle. Yeah, I was messed up. Am I supposed to grab it? Looks like it rotates. Jackson. How's Tiffany get over how good this all feels? Sure, it's a little clunky in parts because it wasn't originally VR, but it feels good overall.
Hay un rumor, hay un extranjero entre nosotros.
Nuestro jefe se cuidará de la rata. Si la plaga es mucho mejor que la nuestra.
Tienes razón.
Carry the same blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
What? Same blood?
Recording more of this. I'll cut it on again. I don't know, watching me suck would probably be amusing. Maybe next time I record science, you know what the hell I'm doing. Thanks for watching.